How'd it go, ladies?
I thought it went really, really well. It was a good success.
Yeah.
I think all the girls had a great time. I think that they really enjoyed getting to meet everybody. They were not friends prior to camp. Some of the girls were, but we had big girls and little girls, and they just did a great job working together, mm-hmm. And really understanding the concept of teamwork and supporting each other, encouraging each other. I was very impressed and proud.
I was too.
Yeah, they seemed like they really did. They all got along, and you guys did a lot of interesting team building and getting to know each other type of stuff, and a lot of good, wholesome values, so it was kind of mm-hmm. neat to watch. Mm-hmm. Give me a little bit of background about the two of you as far as cheering. Kristen, how'd you start cheering?
Well, dance is my most, I guess, predominant background. My biggest focus was dance, so I danced my whole life. And then I danced at the University of Georgia. I was a dance dog there. And my senior year going into my senior year at Georgia, that's when I met Melissa. So I made Falcons April of 2002.
Wow.
And we've been best friends ever since. So she was already a veteran and I was a rookie. So showed me the ropes with the AFC. And then I also had a season with the Atlanta Hawks dancers. And the Falcon organization is very near and dear to my heart. Amazing, amazing women. Talented women, brilliant women, balance a lot, very, very well-rounded. They do a really good job of finding well-rounded, good talent and strong women.
Wow, that's great. What's about you?
That was one thing I did enjoy about the Falcons, that they didn't make it just about being pretty and being a cheerleader. They wanted you to have either a career mm-hmm. and an education behind mm-hmm. you and be very involved in the community
mm-hmm.
and be a very rounded person, not just makeup. And
right.
Yeah, there was an interview process for the Falcon auditions, and a lot of that you were speaking of, we wanted to bring into this camp. You know, we
mm-hmm.
did the whole character word puzzles,
that
and
was great.
Yeah.
All the little girls gave us adjectives for words like courage. And
right.
patience,
self-confidence,
and, yes, self-control, mm-hmm. all of that. So we glued all of that together, and we explained to them that the Falcons have an interview process, and it's because they want to make sure that when they send young women and young ladies, because you are young. How old were you?
I was a cheerleader all through high school, and then while I was in college, I tried out when I was 19.
Oh, wow. Now, you're
yes, and that was
here, high school here in Georgia?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, high school here in Georgia, correct?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, mm-hmm. Woodstock, Georgia.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And then,
yes.
Then you went on to cheer at what college?
No, I went
straight
to
Falcons.
Falcons.
Oh, okay.
I tried out for
mm-hmm.
Falcons when I was
yes.
19.
Okay.
So straight in, so the organization really, like I said, finds
wow.
those women that are centered and grounded and well-rounded enough to be able to go out into the city of Atlanta
uh-huh.
and really serve as an ambassador
absolutely.
For the Falcons and to make sure that you can go into children's hospitals and comfort children and
mm-hmm.
Do a lot of charity work and this charitable appearances as well as those nonprofit organizations and work with all types of different people and meet different people from golf tournaments and corporate types of functions and represent
mm-hmm.
the city well and the team well and make sure that we're women that would be able to be thrown into any situation and make anyone feel comfortable around us.
Right.
And they just do a really good job of that. Anytime anyone would thank us for a picture or a photograph or an autograph or anything like that, we were always taught to naturally say back to them, no, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
And thank you for your time. Thank
yes.
you for
right.
coming today. So we really did a lot of that with the girls this week too.
That's
and
great.
They all had impeccable manners,
right.
all of them.